Thomas Lesser, and I'm also a sophomore.
I'm Raven Figueroa, and I'm a junior.
And we are the Brian Bears.
Your art is incredible. Why don't you tell a boyfriend?
You talk like a girl.
Your breasts aren't big enough.
Universal expectations for women.
I am expected to draw Picasso and still lifes, soft curves and flowers. Females are rarely happy until they meet a man.
Short shorts and tiny jeans, over padded on heels, half size. The WNFL's nothing but men's fast.
Anime heroines have large breasts, the picture of innocence, yet the dream of sin.
Universal expectations for women.
I was raised on the notion that I can't save my freedom. I can only wait for Prince Charming to come along and whisk me away. If women ruled the world, we wouldn't be seen as a small, frail being society tells us to be.
In anime and TV shows, stay-at-home moms are idolized and then disposed. I shouldn't be drawing action and fight scenes, violence and guns. I shouldn't be designing for DC. I should be drawing My Little Pony.
Universal expectations for women.
We want to wear cleats, but pom-poms are forced upon us.
I should tell of innocence and lies, not sin and truth. I should cater to children, not entertain the masses. Maybe I want to be the hero of my own story.
Women have more civility to be toys for males to play with. Women are more than that.